sign grew near. A deadly shape with an iron grip and a penchant for rape on blood-soaked lips could sense my fear alone. Damn me now to eternal hell. As I lost my breath, I was under that spell. I could see the memories of my life go flashing by. Burning fire in the back of my neck with a break of bones like a cracked insect. I was gasping for my life. My God, it's not my time to die. My lungs filled up with a sanguine flood, and a burning filled my throat that took my life away. Then in a flash my head went cold, in a rattle of death I spat my soul. Then my body went limp and the torture stopped with nothing left to say. Time is right, and I live in a world devoid of light. I am, though.